I'm joined now by Siriol Hugh-Jones from Sanctuary on Sea, here to talk about Refugee Week, which is underway as of today. Nice to see you, Siriol. So you're very much involved in the in these events that are happening across Brighton over the week. But this is sort of, I need to stress that this is more of a celebration, isn't it, of refugees rather than a political statement.
Completely. Refugee Week is intended to celebrate refugees and asylum seekers and vulnerable migrants and what they bring to this country. And what we try to do with Sanctuary on Sea and the Crossing Borders Festival is to celebrate that through music and art performances.
But I guess it does put the focus on refugees and the fact that they can bring so much culture and creativity to this country. So it's very much a positive thing, isn't
it? Yes, yeah, absolutely. And it's nothing new. And this is something that, again, we tried to focus on with the Crossing Borders Festival in that this country has been receiving refugees for hundreds of years. In fact, Brighton has been receiving refugees for thousands of years, literally. So we have been looking back at some of the refugee events. And yesterday we had an event at the St Mary's Church that looked at song and the way that song travels through the ages. And later this week we've got an event again at St Mary's by an ensemble called Ensemble Tempus Fugit. And they look at Indian music and the way that English settlers in Calcutta in the 18th century brought their music with them and then worked together with local musicians and came up with something new and different and maybe greater than the sum of its parts. And that's, I think, very much what Refugee Week is all about.
Mm-hmm. Any other recommendations over the week?
Yeah, certainly. There's a great violin and piano duo performing at the Unitarian Church on Wednesday, and they'll be performing a programme of transcriptions. Again, this is music that's crossed borders. It's crossed borders from being from opera and operetta to into the violin duo.
Lovely. So if people want to get involved, and because there's numerous events, too much to mention in this 3-minute interview, what's your website?
Well, there's a Sanctuary on Sea Facebook page. So if people go onto Facebook and look for Sanctuary on Sea, there's also a Facebook page for Crossing Borders Festival. Don't confuse it with Crossing Border Festival, which is a Dutch festival. And there's also a council web page. If you look at Brighton and Hove Council and then look for Sanctuary on Sea, and there's a tab on that tells you all about Refugee Week and what's happening.
Okay, well, look, have a fantastic week and enjoy the events, and I'm sure we will. Siriol, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you very much for having me.
I think I'll come.